And we're back.
Yes. They will never know. Unless they watch the replay on Twitch. On very low quality. Are you making progress yet?
Yeah, look!
What kind of speedrunner are you? Come on, man. You should be pro at this by now. You've played it for like an hour. I'm pretty sure you can hit some of those back. Wow. Did you mean to do that? Didn't want Joe to get hit, so he swapped him. Yeah. Get him. Oh. Walked right into it. Yeah. It's a good thing you decreased your difficulty.
Yeah.
Otherwise we could be here for a while. Wait until you see his final form. Not in this battle. It's gonna take long.
Oh, yeah. This is the fastest way to kill him.
Is it though?
I don't know.
Just like real life. Look, I just got a new puppy. My puppy's on fire! Good job. So this is the end of Act 1, by the way. Yeah. 7. Well, 6 and an extra.
Come on, artillery!
So that guy's name is Big John.
Big John.
Big John.
How pathetic. Turns out he wasn't worth it at all. Right, Joe?
I tried to warn you about her, Sarge. But trust me, I know how you feel.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Why is that?
Despite banishment to the fringes of movie land by the evil syndicate Ghetto, led by the Black Emperor,
okay.
Our heroes effortlessly earned their first victory by defeating that most uncivilized tyrant among beasts, Big John. But what is the Black Emperor
Big John.
After? Why did he turn blue into a statue? And what, in glory's name, is a rainbow Oscar? Our heroes, who until recently had all the
That's
answers,
his color of the suit. Joe's called red. Mystery.
Hey,
yes.
Sylvia, if we find another UFO, Sylvia. Would it be alright if I tried driving?
Of course you can.
Obviously.
Not. We're here to get the rainbow
Sarcasm.
Oscar, Joe, not play intergalactic bumper cars.
Thus, a new chapter unfolds before
they're
our heroes.
Just standing there. Shouldn't we attack them? Nah, they're doing a thing.
Don't miss the next beautiful...
What's happened here? Some giant robot have a hissy fit?
Oh! Uncle Jet? Pops?
Hey, is that you, Joe? Nice monkey suit, kiddo. Now get over here this instant and clean up this pigsty. I know you did it, so don't even try to get out of it.
Gosh, you're a party.
I don't think so.
Aren't you at least surprised that we're in a movie?
Are you kidding me? Nothing surprises me with you. You always manage to stick your head into trouble. It's just like that mess with the lady next door.
Oh, come on. That was different. I was just...
Stop it, you two. What's with the statue?
Oh, maybe this is a rainbow Oscar that holds the power of the happy ending.
I get it. Must have appeared since we gave the movie a happy ending. That's it! We've got to find the other Oscars before Ghetto does. Pops, you seen any other strange films around?
How would I know? Besides, I don't want you messing up my classic film collection. This theater is...
Oh, Uncle Jet, would you do it for me? Please? We'd have to save my father.
Something happened to Blue? Well, then I guess... Whoa! What's the deal with these film canisters? They're glowing like crazy.
Blue and Jet are brothers.
Now get it rolling, will ya?
Not so fast. This theater is not your playhouse.
No,
I've been
Blue.
Working since dawn to keep this place
yeah.
tidy. You
brothers.
Think you can come along and just...
Uncle Jet,
no.
Do it for me.
Joe is Sylvia's boyfriend.
Please?
Yeah.
Well, I guess I couldn't refuse a lady.
Joe and Sylvia set off to the next Technicolor world in search of more Oscars.
Yep.
But they may regret that they did. Will they find fabulous treasure or a death sentence in the perilous temple? Catch all
death
your
sentence.
Favorite super moves in the next fabulous installment, Beautiful Joe and the Statue of Doom.
The Statue of Doom.
Save. Nice. Good job.
So what was this movie? Beautiful Joe and the... Army T-Rex?
Yeah.
Army Saurus Rex?
Alright, we're out of here.
Okay, goodbye.
Goodbye.